الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا
أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر
لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله ولله الحمد
الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
الله أكبر
الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله
أكبر okay. إن شاء الله we are ready to start the prayer إن شاء الله صفوا صفوفكم
الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر
الله أكبر كبيرا
والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة وأصيلا لا إله إلا الله وحده أنجز وعده ونصر عبده وعاذ جنده وهزم الأحزاب وعدا لا إله إلا الله ولا نعبد إلا إياه مخلصين له الدين ولو كره الكافرون اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وعلى صحاب سيدنا محمد وعلى أنصار سيدنا محمد وعلى أزواج سيدنا محمد وعلى ذرية سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا كثيرا الفاتحة بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك بك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.
إن شاء الله we are going to start the prayer now. And it's going to be two raka. The first raka after Surah Al-Fatiha, we're going to repeat Allahu Akbar 7 times. And the second raka after the Surah Al-Fatiha, we're going to repeat Allahu Akbar 5 times. And after this, we're going to listen to the khutbah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Man qala al-akhihi uskut wal-imam yakhtub faqad laga." Whoever tells his brother or someone beside him to keep quiet while imam is doing the khutbah, he also forfeits his own Jummah. And the same thing applies to this Eid. When the khutbah is going on, we have to be silent. We don't make noise, because one of the essence of this Eid is khutbah. Allah will make it easy and accept it from us as an act of ibadah. الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فاجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيتذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها العاشق الذي يصلى نار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا وللآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي صحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين. قل يا أيها الكافرون لا أعبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
ربنا ولك الحمد. ربنا ولك
الحمد. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم
ورحمة الله. الذي عددنا من عباده المتعيدين المصلين في هذا الموقف الميمون والصعيد السعيد لا بحولنا ولا بقوتنا ولا بعلمنا ولا بحضارتنا وثقافتنا وثروتنا وعرضنا ومكانتنا ولا بجنسيتنا ولا صحتنا، بل رحمة من رب العالمين. نحمده سبحانه وتعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا، من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. عباد الله، إن خير الكلام كلام الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار، والعياذ بالله. الحمد لله، الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين. All praise is due to Almighty Allah, who with His grace, mercy, help, generosity, has made it easy for every one of us to be here today to witness today's Eid, and who has added every one of us among the worshippers who pray in this auspicious place and blessed ground today, not because of our intelligence, not because of our power, not because of our knowledge, our exposure, our wealth, our dignity, our makana, our level, our position, not because of our rank, not because of our siha, our health, not because of our wealth, not because of our ibadah, but rahmatan min Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But it's out of His mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this. We bear witness that Allah is one. And our Prophet, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, abduhu wa rasuluh, is a messenger of Allah, and is a servant of Allah. May the peace and blessing of Allah be upon him, upon his household, his companions, and upon every one of us till the day of Qiyamah. عباد الله، قال تعالى في القرآن الكريم والفرقان المجيد: اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا. Allah says in the Quran Surah Al-Ma'idah, verse 3, today I have perfected your deen for you, and have completed my favor upon you, and have chosen Islam for you as your deen. Yes, the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us are many and cannot be counted. The greatest among them is that Allah has guided us to Islam. If He had not guided us to Islam, we would not have been guided. We thank Allah for this. Out of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah set aside 2 Eids for the Muslims to be the day of happiness, the day of jubilation, and the day of merriment. Allah says subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, قُلْ بِفَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَبِرَحْمَتِهِ فَلْيَفْرَهُ وَخَيْرُ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ. Say, O you Muhammad, in the bounty of Allah and His mercy, in that let them rejoice. It is better than wealth that accumulates. Sadaqallahu al-Azim. But ibad Allah, Allah who gives us this happy day and laid down rules and ethics to be followed during this Eid, we should not transgress the boundaries of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by rejoicing with haram and al-muharramat, anything that Allah has forbidden for you. Dear Muslims in Islam, we meet here this morning to pray and to listen to the khutbah. We have gathered here together in one place to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, even though we are different in tradition, we speak different languages, and we are of different colors. This blessed gathering is a practical proof that all Muslims are one body. We are one ummah, as Allah says in the Quran, إِنَّ هَذِهِ أُمَّتُكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدًا وَأَنَا رَبُّكُمْ فَاعْبُدُونَ. This, your ummah, is one ummah, and I'm your Lord. Therefore, submit yourself in worshiping me alone. This is how Allah wants us to be a united ummah. This is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordain in this religion everything that will strengthen the bonds of love and harmony. He even warns against anything that could separate us when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Hujurat, Quran 49 verse 10, Allah says, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَى. Surely the believers, the mu'minun, you are nothing but brothers to one another. To deepen this unity among us, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ordered us to be merciful, to help people in overcoming their hardship, and to assist those in need. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, مَنْ لَا يَرْحَمْ لَا يُرْحَمْ مَنْ لَا يَرْحَمْ لَا يُرْحَمْ مَنْ لَا يَرْحَمْ لَا يُرْحَمْ. He who is not being merciful with people, Allah will not be merciful with him. What the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, فِيمَا أَخْرَجَهُ الْبُخَارِي وَمُسْلِمْ مِنْ حَدِيثِ عَبْدِ اللَّهِ بْنِ عُمَرَ الْمُسْلِمْ أَخُ الْمُسْلِمْ لَا يَظْلِمُهُ وَلَا يُسْلِمُهُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي حَاجَةِ أَخِيهِ كَانَ اللَّهُ فِي حَاجَتِهِ وَمَنْ فَرَّجَ عَنْ مُسْلِمٍ كُرْبًا فَرَّجَ اللَّهُ بِهَا عَنْ كُرْبَةً مِنْ كُرَبِ يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ وَمَنْ سَتَرَ مُسْلِمًا سَتَرَهُ اللَّهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, a Muslim is a brother to another Muslim. He does not oppress him. He does not abandon him when he needs help. Whoever helps his brother when he is in need, Allah will help him at his own time of need. And whoever clears a distress for a Muslim, Allah will clear for him one of the distresses of the Day of Judgment. Rawahu al-Bukhari. In this blessed gathering, brothers and sisters in Islam, on this day, we have to start thinking sincere steps towards love and harmony. Let us forget what might have happened between us because of unintended mistakes. Let us decide to achieve closer bonds to our relationship. Let us remember everything that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asks us to do. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah says in the Quran, in Surah An-Nur, وَلَايَاتَ الْأُولُ الْفَضْلِ مِنْكُمْ وَالسَّعَى أَنْ يُوتُوا أُولِ الْقُرْبَى وَالْمَسَاكِينَ وَالْمُهَاجِرِينَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وليصفحوا ألا تحبون أن يغفر الله لهم إن الله غفور رحيم. أقول ما تسمعون أستغفر الله لي ولكم إن الله غفور رحيم. الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين. أنا سيس إن سورة النور. Let them pardon and forgive. Let them pardon and forgive. Do you not love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you? This is Quran chapter 24 verse 22. Dear brothers and sisters in Islam, today we celebrate along with the old Muslim Ummah Eid al-Adha, which means to celebrate of sacrifice, which is one of the best things a Muslim can do today. To sacrifice for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. However, there's no benefits, there's no essence, there's no merit in our sacrifices of animals if we are not ready to sacrifice to love, if we don't sacrifice to give those in need out of our excess and abundance. There is no essence in our sacrifice if we do not sacrifice for our ibadah diligently. You sacrifice for your salat, you pray your salat on time, you sacrifice for your sadaqah, you sacrifice for your zakat. All these need sacrifice, not only to sacrifice your ram or your animal for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. You sacrifice for righteous deeds. You sacrifice to earn our income in halal and legitimate way, in halal and legitimate resources. If you do not sacrifice to positively contribute to your community, and if you do not sacrifice to invite others to the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to invite people to your religion, to Islam, bil hikmah wal ilmi wal akhlaq wal sabr. You invite people with knowledge. You invite people with hikmah, with wisdom. You invite people with character how you behave to people, how you behave with others. You invite people with your akhlaq, with your character, your good behavior, your moral. You invite people to Islam with your amwal, with your resources. Finally, brothers and sisters in Islam, dear Muslim in Islam, it is greatly recommended to greet one another on the day of Eid as the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, kama kanu yafaluna fi ma bainahum wa hum fi yawm al-aya fi ayadihim yuayyihuna anfusahum aw ba'dahum ba'da bi qawlihim taqabbalallahu minna wa mink taqabbalallahu minna wa mink. They used to celebrate to greet one another by saying taqabbalallahu minna wa mink. May Allah accept it from us as a good of ibadah. And to also remember that as from now, we continue من الآن أن لن ننسى التكبيرات إلى آخر يوم التشريك بعد الصلوات بعد كل صلوات الخمس. For us to be repeating this, the word الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر كبيرة والحمد لله كبيرة to the third day after the Eid. نسأل الله تبارك وتعالى أن يتقبله منا ويعيده علينا أعواما عديدة بالصحة والعافية والسلامة. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين وأهلك أعداءك أعداء الدين. We pray to Allah سبحانه وتعالى not to let these be the end and the last of our Eid on the surface of the heart. And I pray to Allah to accept our prayer. We pray for our father, our Imam, our Sheikh Imam Nasruddin. May Allah continue to be with you. May Allah continue to give you some health. May Allah continue to give you everything you want in life. I also pray to all the members of NIA. May Allah continue to be with every one of us. May Allah answer our prayers. And in our midst today, we have our Minister of Health, a Dr. Al-Maruf Al-Lausa. You are welcome, and our father that's also come from Nigeria with him to pray with us, to pray this Eid with us. We welcome you. May Allah be with you. And we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our country Nigeria. May Allah make it easy for us. Whatever we pray, may Allah accept our prayer. And this country, may Allah be with America, all over the world. We pray for all brothers and sisters all over the world. May Allah accept our prayer. May Allah be with us. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhaban nar wa qina adhaban dunya wa qina adhaban akhirah. يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. سبحان ربك رب العزة أما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. عيد مبارك.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله